Takamine parlor seems to lend itself to a very delicate style of playing, almost classical, which I don't play, but I can give it a listen anyway.